Whose deck is this? Huh? Whose deck is this?
Bentley's.
Ah.
Before we start power tripping,
okay, yeah.
Heads or tails?
Heads.
First or second? You know what? It's been busting in the ass to go first all night or second all night, but I'm gonna do it again.
Okay.
I don't learn my lesson.
Out.
Just show up pretty good in front of you again. I told you how this thing goes. Dude, crushing hammers makes this deck friendly.
Yeah. Crushing hammer is a joke now.
Like last time, I'm like, okay, cool, it's just gonna come back. And then fan away.
Yeah.
So you said you go first?
I'll go second.
Okay. I guess you're 2-1 also?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna draw my cards. First seven cards. I got it with one of it was like tag team box or something.
Yeah.
I got my base.
Yes.
Cut.
No,
what about players? I lost too many rounds, so I really don't care. So just go ahead and begin whenever you want. Players, you may begin.
Ready? Can you turn deck again?
Has a tail.
He turned deck again. Oh, my turn.
Cool. Yeah.
I will draw for turn. So fast. I know, right?
It is.
Attach here.
I'm on a deal again.
Every
day is a little bit more.
Blaze. Oh, you do have a rimmer right in play. Yeah, I'm sorry. No, I want the blaze again. I didn't see him back there.
Alright, go.
Scoop. Scoop up then. Power accelerator. 30.
So I did.
Draw
off the first one.
Memory capsule.
Yep.
Brawly allows me to bring 3 basic rapid Pokemon to that.
No way to get
Bench. Yep.
And
I'll need to take 3 of them. Let's hope I can.
Damn.
Already supported.
Yep.
Evolve.
Yep. VMAX. So then I will do max blaze for 130, but the additional effect can't take part. Draw for turn. Quick ball. Else. So what variant is this? Is this with the slow power?
No, this is your own. It's the Moltres variant.
Oh, okay.
That's right.
Chandler's running that.
Yeah.
What are they doing in this deck?
I think I
said
that's a nice shuffle where the fans
like it. It only really works after I've taken the first 13 cards off the deck. I got baby hands and I can't shuffle well.
Power accelerant does more damage because of VMAX, right?
No.
Oh, that's
dynamic hand.
Then you're going to Crobat.
Yep.
Crobat 3.
Not off the
end. Moltres. The ability only works from the, like, So the ability only works like kind of like Blaziken.
What do you mean?
The Moltres.
Once during my turn, I can attach a dark from my discard to him, and I can't use more than one dark from my wings ability per turn.
So even it's like Octillery's rapid.
Yeah. Energy switch off the blue onto the Moltres.
Wait, didn't you already attach earlier?
No, that was last turn. I power tiller onto the Zigzagoon, and then I energy
so ping
for. Okay, I'll just
throw that down.
Ping with the Zigzagoon.
Ruin that.
Number pitch the energy.
We're gonna play three research.
Well, I was just wondering if once I find a certain number,
we'll see when we get there.
Okay, you can go.
You can always get more cards.
Go.
I got some stuff in the way.
It's your turn.
Yeah, that's not going to be enough to take out.
No, not quite.
Also,
Ping it. We're gonna VMAX it.
For how much?
6, 9, 120, 150, 180. Plus the 60 puts him at 240.
Oh, really?
Yeah, 240.
So does 160?
Yeah.
Draw for turn.
I saw something where
Rapid Strike Surge. And that'll be my attach return.
Waters.
Okay.
Karina's focus. Draw into 6 cards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, so 6 in my hand.
Yeah.
Memory capsule.
Mm-hmm.
Memory capsule. Evolution incense, and then I'm going to attach that to him.
Gotcha.
VMAX?
Yeah, sure.
Right out.
For the Tower of Waters, he has no retreat cost because it's +2.
Yeah.
Bring him forward. Already supported, right? Prince focus.
Yes.
Oh, thank you.
And then I'll do max blaze for 130, so you get 260. Turn.
Yep.
Now for the fun.
It's gone forever.
This might take me a few minutes.
So,
boss up the other place.
For
knockout.
Chill or whatever.
Knockout.
Yes.
Okay, and then he's going to stay here.
Okay.
Yeah, sure. What's up?
And then draw for turn. Evolve. Rapid Strike Surge.
Yep.
Karina's focus is my supporter.
Yep.
1, 2, 3, 4. Quick ball fan of waves.
All right, let's go ahead and... I know, so do I. My old big one.
Bench Nine Tails?
Okay.
Yeah.
blunt thing is Max plays more on him. I will attach.
Yep.
Turn. And just a crowbat for four.
Right there.
Oh, that's good. Like, if there's some random
constant, then I'll end with Max plays for the knockout, and then this comes to him.
But, like, right here, this guy has 50,000 plus sales. So, and he's listing his at $11.95. So, that's basically $12 to me. So, I pay like $6. That's how I do my pricing. You can just go ahead and pull those out, like just the boxes themselves, and just set them on the end of the table right here. You can move the stuff. It's just stuff I need to clean up.
You alright?
Yep.
Yeah. It all is, as well as the other sealed stuff I have on the shelves.
I'm assuming you don't run, like, hiding energies?
No.
Your bench is. I can have one.
Oh, you're right. I don't.
He turned VMAX.
Yeah.
My bad. That's gross. Boss. Okay. since he has the memory capsule, this is gonna be a little bit of fun for me. I'm gonna rapid track search.
Huh? Actually, yeah, there was a way to do it.
See the basically energies. Spend this 2 times and discard any 2 energies I want.
Okay.
Rapid track. Energy.
How many cards I have to go through?
And then I'll energize this to my repertoire artillery.
Okay.
I'll end with fire spin for 2 10. Discard this.
Get out of my head, bro!
Detect. Off a turn. Detached and active. What are we researching today? Stuff and things. Stuff and things. Manual attached energy here. Don't think I have one.
This is Will, you
smart. And then I'm going to 90. Yeah, we're gonna hit him for 1 minute. And you hit yourself at 30. 30, right. Draw for turn. Free retreat. Because of Tower Waters.
Right.
I'm gonna have some good news for you. I have no losses, so I like that. But I can max blaze for the knockout.
Yep.
And do this.
Yes, sir.
Draw for turn. Well, if it only does 270, he's not gonna. Unless he has some.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Give me the one with a little bit more on him, and I'll knock him.
Well, they're both the same.
Oh, that's right.
270.
They're at.
They're 190.
190. This will be 240. So. Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Stressful. Good game.
What are you, 2-1?
Yeah, go on. 3-1.
Nick won.
Yeah.
So, what do you think of this?
It's intimidating.
It's intimidating.
I'm one, but I'm probably a little.